who's going to sing the national anthem. Please remove your caps and give a little respect to this great country of ours. Thank you, John.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that
amazing. Love the friends on the flats. I'm best in the quiz.
So we have a dyke on a bike today.
We have a dyke on a bike. No, Christy, a dyke on a bike.
The power of one. Christy the great. No, Christy the great supporter of the community with Rainbow Walk and Key. Proud Fresno State grad. Thank you, Noah. Rainbow Board. The Rainbow Board, number 5.
That is one of community rights groups. If you haven't ever gone to the bowling, every Thursday or Wednesday, you need to check because each season changes a little. Go out and enjoy them. They're at Sierra Lanes. They have a cool air conditioning evening of fun. Lots of fun.
And how much does that cost to participate?
You know, I don't know, but when
it's affordable.
And they're saying $6. $6 per month.
Make sure to get it everywhere. Get anywhere it is.
Well, we'll go talk to this. Hold on.
On the other side, too.
It's about $15 a week. $15 a week, and that puts for your games, and then the parties that you guys have, and the trophies, and everything else. This is a great lot of fun.
Congratulations. What a great thing to do. Rainbow Bars! Good morning, David Stone. Good morning. So we have, let's talk about the Rainbow Youth, the Fresno Youth Alliance. Fresno Gay, Lesbian, Bi, Trans, Youth Alliance. They've been around, what, 20 years?
28 years.
20, how many?
28.
Oh my word. And they meet every Friday night
at 7 o'clock at the Big Red Church.
On Van Ness, First Congregational. That's wonderful.
So this is a group of young LGBTQ and our allies, friends. Community Link started this group 28 years ago, February 1988. It's still going strong. These young kids are amazing. You need to put your hands together. Some of our kids are very, very young. We have an 11-year-old lesbian that comes to group.
That's why
you all remember the one.
Congratulations. Support our youth. What a great side. Support our youth.
Good, good.
Support our butterflies.
Fresno Youth Alliance. Meeting every Friday night at 7 o'clock. 7 to 8:30 at the Big Red Church. Oh, I need to get myself a little rainbow squid hat. Check it out, Peter.
I saw that.
Isn't that best?
It's
fabulous.
Yeah.
We like your calamari hat. Your octopus hat. We like your octopus hat.
I think they're passing out otter pops. They passed us. The first group of rainbow bowlers are giving out otter pops. How fabulous.
All right, Don Rancillo.
This is who they are.
Thank you.
These are the people that have secured our proclamation. They have taken, we have been around for 26 years. Last year, these individuals worked to get all of the city council to sign the proclamation and the mayor. They did it again. This is the second time in 26 years that the full city council and the mayor have signed, and it is their tribute to us. Give a hand.
Thank you. We've got the Democratic Women's Club of Fresno County. Thank you for coming. Probably working on bringing Hillary Clinton tonight to Edison High School. And former City Councilman candidate for Supervisor District 3, Don Lacchio. Good morning, Mr. Lacchio. Also, Barbara Thomas. The current Fresno County Board of Education, District 3. Thank you for being here.
So, Mr. Ronquillo is running for mayor, and he's in a parameter. What is he?
Supervisor, District
3. Oh, I'm sorry. I am like thinking someone else.
Okay, that's right here.
Supervisor
that's,
for the county of Fresno.
That's right here.
Yeah, he keeps, because I'll pass out the heat. So, Dan Ronquillo. District 3's Fresno County Board of Supervisors. And you need to make sure you re-elect Barbara Thomas to the Fresno County Office of Education, also District 3. And now we have
Fresno AIDS Walk, brought to you by the Living Room and a part of care, coming up. Thank you. And the West Care Living Room 4, beautiful flow with a dove of peace. Let's care the living room and the Fresno AIDS Walk are proud to participate in this year's Pride Parade. We hope that you like our dove hero as we treat our pride and sort of like a dove. And
wow! Are you the right one party to me?
We invite you to join us at the Fresno AIDS Walk on October 22nd at Woodward Park, or become a committee member and help us plan. Come visit our booth inside the festival. West Care, the Living Room, and the Fresno AIDS Walk.
The Lion River Mission is a nonprofit service organization founded in 2013. The mission of the Lion River Mission is twofold. We encourage and support and foster spirituality in the LGBT community at the San Joaquin Valley, holding a yearly convention, usually in May. Secondly, we work with congregations and making the transition to welcoming congregations. And we have a new church that's welcoming and that is going to be marching. We have a Catholic church that became a welcoming congregation. They'll be coming down the road a little bit, so the Lavender Convention. Okay, so I misspoke a little bit. Henry Perea, our Fresno City Mayor. Give it up for Henry Perea. It would be great if someone in office that actually was a part of the parade. And here it is. Here we go. Henry Perea.
And Perea, two-time Fresno City Councilman, two-time Fresno County Supervisor. Now throw the name of the hat for Mayor of Fresno. Thanks for being here, Henry.